Thank you. I'm taking lives.
Well, guess that's that.
You did great. You always do. We're waiting to welcome you home.
The mist and fog are coming in. We should leave soon.
May I join you, Captain? You did good work out there today, as usual. I'm sure all this can't be fun for you. You know what I mean, working with sad little first-gen god-eaters like us. Where's the appeal, right? You mean you enjoy watering wilting flowers? How strange. By the by, I had an interesting chat with the other members of Blood. They're all really good people. Watching the way you all joke around together reminds me of what we were like when the defense unit was formed. Captain Tatsumi's always been really easygoing. Brendan's always been intense. The two of them never stopped fighting. Carol was even more difficult than he is now, and Shun was always running off alone. Idiots. They're foolish, but they have good hearts. Cannon was the last to join up. Honestly, I looked at her and didn't see the potential there. But now, it's impossible to miss. To call us misfits would be putting it lightly, but every now and then we really came together as a team. They are. I'm proud to be with them. In any case, I should be heading out. Listen, I know we're not the easiest people in the world to deal with, but still, you put up with us, and that really means a lot. More than I can say.